like a fireplace log?
I would imagine it's something you light on fire.
Let's just say it's a bundle of sticks covered and doused in eggnog.
I like that. It's completely not right, but I like that.
You know, a U-log is that log you all got to go get before the fire go out. You'll go get it, not me. That's a U-log.
I think it's a log that you light on fire during the holiday season, and it's supposed to stay lit for a long, long period of time during Christmas.
Would it be like caroling?
Caroling?
That would mean caroling.
I don't personally drink eggnog. I think it's a little gross, but I'm gonna say it's cinnamon.
Cinnamon?
The spice in eggnog that I like to use is whiskey.
Nutmeg?
Nutmeg?
Herbs, right?
They're essential oils that were very rare, they're very expensive, and they were given to Christ when he was born by one of the shepherds, or wise men.
Frankincense is, it's like an incense, isn't it?
It is.
Yes.
So is myrrh, actually.
Okay.
Can you spell?
So they were kind of redundant gifts.
I'm gonna take a guess that it's M-I-R.
M-E-H-R.
M-U-H-R?
Oh God. M Y H R. Blitzen, Donner, and Vixen.
Donner, Blitzen.
Blitzen, Dasher, Prancer.
Dancer, Prancer, Donner.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Have a wonderful holiday.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.